Hello. This is called In God's Merciful Hands, I think, or The Ballad of Eleanor de Montfort. Saw the White Shell River deep. Eleanor de Montfort weeps for the child she carries, father sleeps in God's merciful hands. Prince's dower on Menai's shore, the infant Gwenllian she bore, here ends the reign of Eleanor. By God's merciful hands, no baby smiling at her knee, no tribute brought by royalty, no more to gaze on Anglesey. By God's merciful hands, and Leven sands lay eerie still the night that Eleanor took mortal ill. No more her queenly cup be filled by God's merciful hands, and her body was carried over Leven sands by Sister Death and the Franciscans. Her body was carried over Leven sands by Sister Death. Treacherous reach of England by God's merciful hands, by God's merciful hands, in God's merciful hands.
I wrote that.